Let's see what happened with those Walmart glasses.